We have Trey hooked up with his bottom hand now with the PowerCore 360. This is going to make sure that on his load, he engages his lat and his arm gets to bar. Begin. This is the drill you're going to need to do six times at least. Then we're going to go to lock, then to objective. Very good. Come back again. We're going to load, go to lock. Objective. And then the last drill is all the way to objective. All the same motion. Six times. That's beautiful.